Hola amigos, welcome to my channel Sancho's Vlogs, and today I'm going to show you how to make a super healthy and delicious vegan lunch menu. So what is a vegan food? Basically any food that is completely derived from plants, or in other words, when you don't use any animal products in your dish, it becomes a vegan food. Veganism is such a huge topic, but if you understood what it means, that's fine. Veganism is considered the best form of diet when compared to others. I will discuss about veganism in some other video, but for today I will be presenting you with two super easy recipes, black chana dal curry and broccoli capsicum stir fry. You must be wondering that you have these dishes occasionally, so how is it a vegan? Well, many people love to add ghee, butter or paneer to almost every dish, whereas for this menu, I didn't. So without wasting any further time, let's get started. Okay, so first I'll tell you how to do the black chana dal curry. For this, I have taken 1 cup of black chana dal and soaked it overnight. Put it in the pressure cooker and add about 2 cups of water. Now close the lid and let it pressure cook for 2 whistles. Once the chana dal is cooked, do not discard the water and keep it aside. So before starting the gravy, let's make the coconut paste. So for this, I'm taking about 50 grams of coconut and 1 teaspoon of fennel seeds. Grind it to a coarse paste. The paste looks like this. Keep it aside and we'll start with the gravy. In a kadai, add about 2 tablespoons of cold pressed groundnut oil. To this, add 1 teaspoon of mustard, 1 teaspoon of jeera, and once it splutters, add 4 to 5 garlic. Once when the garlic is fried, take 1 medium-sized chopped onion and add it to this and mix it well. Once the onions turn transparent, add the vegetables. I'm adding only drumsticks here, but you can also add potato, brinjal and whatever vegetables that you like. So cover and cook for about 2 minutes till the drumsticks are cooked. The veggies are cooked. To this, add the paste of 1 medium-sized tomato and mix it well. Add little salt for the tomatoes to cook. Mix it well and cover and cook it for about 2 minutes. The tomatoes are well cooked. Now let's add the masalas. So I'm taking 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 2 teaspoon of red chili powder, and 3 teaspoon of coriander powder. Add all this and mix it well. Now add the chana dal along with the water and mix it well, and if you want you can add a little bit more water according to your requirement. Cover and cook this for about 6 to 8 minutes till the oil separates well. You can see that the oil has separated very nicely. Now mix this well. Now add the coconut paste that we made earlier and mix it well. Now cover and cook this for about 2 minutes till the curry becomes thick. Our black chana dal curry is ready. you can see how it has become thicker than before. Garnish it with some chopped coriander leaves, and optionally you can also add tadka. So I'm adding here tadka of mustard, urad dal and curry leaves. Now keep this aside and let's start with the broccoli capsicum stir fry. For the stir fry, let's first boil the broccoli. So in a pan, I'm taking sufficient amount of water. And when it comes to boil, take about one broccoli, which I have chopped it in florets, and add it carefully in the water. After about 2 to 3 minutes, check on the broccoli by cutting it. So when it's able to cut softly, that means the broccoli is ready, and keep it aside. To a fry pan, add about 2 tablespoons of cold pressed sesame oil, and once it's hot, add 1 teaspoon of jeera. Once the jeera turns brown, add the finely chopped capsicum. So I have taken one each from the red, yellow and green capsicums. Add little salt and mix it well. Now cover and cook it for about 2 minutes so that the capsicum cooks well. The capsicum is well cooked and soft. So now let's add the broccoli. Mix it well and cover and cook it for about 5 minutes till the broccoli is well cooked. The broccoli and the capsicum are well cooked. Now add little salt and add 1 teaspoon of black pepper powder and mix it well. Now keep the flame low and cover and cook it for about 2 minutes. The broccoli capsicum stir fry is ready. Now let's take all the dishes and set it up for the lunch. I have made brown rice as it is a much healthier option when compared to white rice. Having brown rice regularly will actually aid you in losing weight. Even if you are not a vegan, you can have plant-based food at least twice or thrice a week, as it will provide all the nutrients that your body is looking for. So that's all for today's video. I hope you loved it. Share your feedback in the comments below and do try this dish. And if you like this recipe, do like this video and share it with your family and friends. And if you're new here, subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so you never miss my new videos. So see you until the next one. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.